12.
Ha! Congratulations, Peter Quill. You will make a terrible father. Unless the child is dead, in which case, does not matter.